I'll show
oh,
you this
hello,
face.
Little
Bo,
nugget.
Bo. 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 Come here, Bo.
Hi, Bo.
Watch this. Sit.
Good boy, Bo.
He is only... He has been with Maggie, his mom, for only 1 week and has already learned this. Look, come here.
Smart puppet.
Ready? Sit. Such a good boy and a handsome boy. I wish I look. Here's all the trainers all clapping. Because really, they said, I'm the one who learned the trick, not Bo, or at least we learned it together. Yes, we are at Zoom Room in Redondo Beach talking about National Dog Day because we know so many of you got pets during the pandemic. We're bringing in Courtney here, who is the head trainer for Zoom Room, because a lot of people, I'm sure, came to you and they're like, my dog just is not trainable. Are all dogs trainable?
All dogs are trainable. I've never run into one that's not.
Yeah,
for
no,
sure.
Never. What is the most common problem or issue that people have when it comes to training their pets? Because I know when I brought my puppy in and I thought, you know, I've had a dog before, I know how to train my dog, and all of a sudden, you know, there were issues. What's the biggest obstacle that people have?
I think the biggest obstacle is people pick the wrong type of training. They don't go through a science-based training, positive reinforcement. And they also think maybe dropping the dog off and having them trained by somebody else is going to be the key. But then the human isn't trained. Our motto is, we don't train dogs, we train the people who love them. Because
yeah.
If without training you, Bob, Bo's not going to learn anything.
She's been training me. Take a look at these puppies here. These are brand new puppies coming in to Zoom Room right now. And that's just it. Not everybody really gets the certificate at the end, right? Because you go to these obedience training classes and everybody gets the badge.
That's what makes us unique is we don't have a semester-based program. We have a program where it's more, you buy a package of classes and then it's more customizable. This is socialization. Socialization is extremely important for puppies. It's under 4 months of age. And then once they graduate from being aged out for vaccinations, they move on to the next thing. Which
move
is-
on to the next thing. They do agility training, really complicated advanced training. This is my boy Bandit. He's always in beast mode. But Courtney says that we can teach him some agility tricks, right?
Teach him some agility, for
okay.
sure.
Okay, we'll
for
see sure. in the next hour. This is zoomroom.com is what you need to know. Bandit, happy National Dog Day.
Yeah.
You got it, bro.
Hey Bob, how well behaved is this dog? Let's see the picture.
This one?
Bob with his dog. Where's the picture we have? Oh, I don't know if we have
this
it. Oh, we have a I thought we had a photo of you and your dog.
Oh,
hold
you
on.
Have a picture. He's right here.
Oh, that's him.
He's
right there.
Here.
Oh, I thought you meant you had a photo
yes.
of him. That's your actual dog in your
nah,
arms?
Nah. So he's going to be doing some agility training coming
oh,
up. We're going to see how
you brought your
well behaved
to work
he is.
Today. I see what you did. Oh, look at that tongue.
Let's see.
He's a cutie, just like his dad.